Howdy. Okay, so this video is going to be more on the dance therapy side. What I'm hoping to do with my videos is break down a choreography and then have you be able to do that choreography to a couple different songs. Now, the more familiar you are with the choreography, the more I want you to put feeling and emotion into it. So I'm finding out pretty quickly that YouTube is having a problem with me using copywritten music, but I do understand that YouTube kind of spanks ya for using copywritten music in one of three ways. They'll either take down your video, or they'll mute the part of the video that has the song in it, or they'll just let you know that you will not be making any money from that video and that all proceeds go to the person who holds the copyright, which is fine. So that's what I've gotten so far, and I don't mind being spanked that way. So hopefully they let me continue doing what I'm doing, and then just whatever money comes from the ads there goes to whoever owns the copyright. So I'm fine with that, because I'm not in this for the money. So when I break down this choreography, what I'm going to do is, it's going to be a short breakdown because I want you to feel this more than anything. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to teach you elements, okay? Elements of the dance, and they're pretty simple, but once you get comfortable with those elements, we might mix it up just a little bit, and then I want you to be able to give it your all and throw your own flair, your own style into it, because remember, these videos aren't about learning any choreography, it's about just getting you moving and hopefully getting you expressing just a little bit. Okay, so let's get started. By the way, I'm still going to say right versus left, but in post-recording, I'm just going to go ahead and flip the video so it mirrors you. So that's why you'll see my studio flipped around. So the song that we're going to be doing this dance to is called Calma, C-A-L-M-A, and it's by Pedro, Capó, and Farruko, who I'm familiar with and does a lot of reggaeton, but it's the remix. All the versions of the song say remix on it, so if YouTube does end up cutting the music out or muting it, then you could do the choreography. That's the song you would look up. Okay, so let me break down the choreography for you just a little bit. This is based off of a bachata line dance that I teach. But the first and probably most complicated step is we're going step, touch, right, together, right, and step, touch, step, touch, left, together, left. That's kind of our base. Okay, so there's only four elements to this dance. That's our base, and then we're going to be walking to our right, at a diagonal. So we're going to walk to the corner of our room, starting with our right, and we're going to go right, two, three, tap, or actually switch weight. Okay, if we tap, we're going back on that foot. If we switch weight, then the foot that's free, that's the one we're going back on. Okay, either way, it's going to be four counts. So we're going one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four. So right there, I did a tap. We're going to do the right corner, and then we're going to do it to the left corner. Okay, so I'll switch my feet for this one. We're going walk. Okay, so when I say walk, I literally just want you to walk. Just step on each foot. Okay, so we're going walk, two, three, four, walk, two, three, four. Okay, when we do this, we're going to pull our energy up and press it down, okay? I really want you to play with your arms during this entire thing, okay? So we've got our walking where we're either going to tap it and come back, or we're stepping. But either way, we're going forward four counts, back four counts, okay? So then the last two elements of this dance is the actual bachata. So with bachata, We're going to start with our right. We're going right together, right tap. So remember what I said. Every time we tap, we're stepping back on that foot. So left together, left tap. Okay. So we do everything in sets. Sets of two. Okay. So bachata. Come back. Do it again. Bachata. Tap. Come back. All right. So here's the fourth element. We're going to take a turn. We're going to go right, left, right, tap, left, right, left, tap. Okay? Here's what you need to remember. If we have knee problems, you want to make sure that you turn your foot before placing it, okay? Where we get into trouble is when we place it and then twist. And we twist the crap out of our knee, and that's how we get injured, okay? So let's not do that. All right, so toes and nose, right, 180, left, keep going, right, okay? And then we're going to go left, toes and nose, right, left, okay? This is a traveling turn. Now, if you don't have very much room, do it in place. It's not a big deal, okay? And again, we're going to do it in sets. We're going to do it twice, okay? So again, the elements are step, touch, step, touch, one, two, three, touch, step, touch, step, touch, two, two, three, touch. Then we've got our walks to the right corner, bring it down, walk to the left corner, bring it down, and then I'll either have a step touch again, or we'll go into our bachata. But you'll hear me call it out, okay? So this is our bachata, one, two, three, a tap, two, two, three, a tap, okay? And then we're gonna turn, turn, two, three, touch. Back the way you came, do it again. Touch, back the way you came. Okay, so you'll hear me shout things out. Remember, we're starting each segment to the right. Okay, we're always gonna start on our right foot. So that's something you can remember, but I don't want you to get too caught up in right versus left and one, two, three, four. Let's walk when I say walk. Let's turn when I say turn. Remember, what I want you to do is arms, and I want stepping, and I want movement, and I don't really care how you do it, okay? Also, the choreography we're doing right now is more on the dance therapy side. So every time we bring something in, we send it out. So it's very Tai Chi. In with the good, out with the bad. Okay, so as things are in pairs, then what we'll do, like for example, when we do our turns, we're gonna turn, two, three, flick, or do something, release, do something, and then gather in the good and, okay? Or when we're walking, we're pulling in light, and locking it down into our being, okay? When we do the bachata part, you can do any arms you want. We can do welcoming arms. We can do giving arms, whatever you feel like you wanna do. I want you to think of the music and all the energy around you as a constant swirl, okay? Everything is swirling around you, and that's what we're trying to tap into here, okay? Oh, and make sure that your knees are bent and you're on the balls of your feet, okay? That's how you're gonna get all the quick turns and things like that, okay? Ooh, we're gonna just start out by breathing. Wave your arms in a figure eight. Figure eights are very powerful when moving energy. Anything you want to give away, we're rolling into a ball right now. We're going to throw it to our right. Ready? Throw. In with the good. Out with the bad. In with the good. Bring light from above. Lock it in. We're going to start with our step touch. Ready? And step touch. Step touch. Right and right. Step touch. Step touch. Left and left. Right and right, step touch, left and left, walk. in all that good energy. Okay, we can give away any negativity and pull in positive energy. Step touch again. Two to the right. Roll your arms. Bachata. And tap. One, two, three, tap. Two, two, three. Now turn. Turn. Two, three, tap. 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 One, two, three, four. Walk in that positive energy. Send away anything you want to get rid of.
Pedro Capó. Georgie Noriega.
Pull the energy up from the ground.
Shadow Towers.
Pull all that light and love into your space. Good job.